What's up, guys? CJ here, and welcome back to another all-new Hybrid Network Newsflash with an all-new DCEU update for you. This time, some major news on the Batgirl solo movie. Yes, the Batgirl solo movie is not actually dead in the water, which it seemed to be after Joss Whedon abruptly announced he was leaving the project in mid-February. Whedon, of course, joined up in early 2017 before being tapped to handle reshoots and post-production for WB on Justice League. With Whedon saying that he felt like he just didn't have a story for the film, an excuse that some people found questionable to say the least, some were ready to write off the project altogether, as it seemed like WB might have just simply been moving on. Well, now we know that's not the case, and yes, the film is very much alive. WB's hired Christina Hodson to write the film, shifting her over from the other project she had been working on, Birds of Prey. Hodson is a relative newcomer, but you might know her from movies like the psychological thriller Shut-In and the upcoming Bumblebee solo movie. It sounds like she's essentially going to be working from scratch, as The Hollywood Reporter describes this as an entirely new project, and with that in mind, don't expect to see this on the big screen anytime soon. Let me know what you think, and if you want to see a Batgirl movie, but that's going to do it for me here. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to smash that like if you like what you saw, subscribe for more great content every single day, and consider turning on your notifications to be alerted every time we upload a new video. For even more content, check out our website at hybridnetworkyt.com, but if you love HN and want to take your support to the next level, consider donating to us on Patreon as we strive to bring you the best content possible. Signing off, this is CJ, and I'll see you next time.